Flammable. exhibit.
Thanks for helping us set up the new dino exhibit, Dana.
We're happy to help. And we get to see it before everyone else.
I need to go back to the office. I hope everything will be okay while I'm gone. What was that?
A dinosaur ran through and knocked over all the fossils.
Oh no, everyone's waiting outside for the exhibit to open.
Don't worry, we'll help you set it all up again. Help us put all the bones back together into complete dinosaurs. Super fast dino bones. Spin the dino bones until they line up with the skeleton. Then put them in place.
Again, Dana, what happened this time?
Same as last time. A dinosaur knocked everything over.
Okay.
You're lucky we're still here to help you.
I guess I am.
All right, let's put the dino bones back together.
Thank you.
right, Theodore. Great work! The fossils are back together.
going on?
As usual. A dinosaur knocked everything over.
As usual. I'm not surprised.
And as usual, we'll help you put everything back together. Let's go!
Thank you.
Dana, how does this keep happening?
The mind of a dinosaur is a mystery.
The mind of a dinosaur is a mystery?
What's not a mystery is putting all this back together so we can let everyone in. Let's do it.
Thank you.
together.
As usual, everything is back together, just in time to let the people in. Thanks, Dana. Okay, mystery solved, I guess. Let's open the doors and let the crowd in.
Like most meat eaters, T-Rex walked on two legs. One early paleontologist who put together a plesiosaur skeleton thought its long neck was its tail, so the skull went at the end of the tail. Dinosuchus was almost as long as a school bus. I wish I could ride to school on a Dinosuchus. Instead of a hard shell, Archelon's back was covered in tough, leathery skin to keep it light and save energy when swimming. Long, stiff bristles, think of uncooked spaghetti, that is used to comb through water and strain out food to eat. Microraptor was a small bird-like dinosaur that probably hunted by gliding down from a high spot and catching its food by surprise. On their eggs all the time. Myosaur put rotten plants in the nest to keep their eggs warm. A bird-like beak helped Pentasaurus bite off branches and leaves to eat. It swallowed them whole without chewing. Footalonkosaurus was as heavy as 10 elephants. Big openings for eyes and nose. This shows that Stachycosaurus probably had good sense.